It's a five-piecer right there. I'm not playing around today. I got the boots. And waterproof, even though the water's gonna go into it, but very good boots. And versus me doing all the crazy stuff, I have an entire kit now. And not only that, I got the sticks for trekking. She knows it's time. She knows it's adventure time. She knows it. This is like her favorite part. And zoom. I didn't check the weather. Man, all right. So what's up everybody? I'm heading out right now to, What is up everybody? So, oh man, it is a hot day today. So now this would be chapter two. So the week followed. Had a dream last night, man. Had a dream, and the dream was I found gold. Like, oh. All right, try this again. Okay, what is up, everybody? Why is it, what the hell is going on? Now it doesn't. What is up, everybody? So we're back, chapter two. Rory, already starting off bad. All right, starting off on chapter two, the journey continues. Rory and I are heading back up to Kern River. Last time was a little bit of a late start. I didn't get there until like one. Today is going to be a lot better. I'm actually going to go deeper. The difference now is I feel good about it. I feel really good about what I have, what's going on. No one said this journey is going to be easy. Right now, as it stands, Rory and I, we're more prepared than we ever have been. Last time we went, we brought just what we could fit in a trash bag. And I was carrying the gold pans, and it was just, it was nuts. It was ridiculous. We had such a rough time. It was fun. Don't get me wrong. I did enjoy it. But we spent more time trying to hike and make it across the river and find a spot than we did actually panning. Or it was about the route the same time. But it was fun. I did enjoy it. I just feel like there should have been more out of it. And now, I'm still not 100% prepared, but I'm getting there. Right now, some of my complaints was I really need boots. I have boots. I actually have really good boots. I have Wolverine boots. They're waterproof, electric resistant, oil resistant, slip resistant. I have a backpack this time. That was another complaint. It's like I couldn't carry anything. I have not only a backpack, I have trekking tools. I can actually travel now, whether it's rock, snow, sand, you name it. I am trekking it. If I gotta hold Rory, it's gonna be a lot simpler now to hold her. I got gloves. I got things that can hook up to my hand to allow me with the trekking walk for hiking across river. Here's the thing though. Everything that is filmed from my phone. Everything. And I'm gonna continue to edit through all this. Certain pieces that may or may not be important. I'm just gonna keep things in the video that make it important. So right now, as we head out there, it is a very nice day. I think it's 65 degrees outside right now. Very calm weather. The sky is sunny. I also got myself, a survival blanket, so to speak, while I wait for my poncho to come. You know what? I had a dream last night about gold. And the gold is like, I don't know if it's the fever. I don't know what's magical about it. But I want to find it. I feel like I'm going to be drawn to it. And Rory is going to help me because it is shiny. Rory specializes in shinies. So Rory will help me find a shiny with her help. My wife did say that we need to make sure that she has a little bit of stuff. But again, I am more prepared than I have ever been. I got my backpack. I have stakes in the ground. Even today, I recently bought some liquid Benadryl based on the wife's preference in case little Rory gets stung by a bee or bit or something. And it's hurting her really bad and she starts to flare an allergic reaction. So if that does happen, I have, she told me to get liquid Benadryl. I hope to find some gold up there today. I hope chapter two is like, boom, gold time. That's what I want to do. I want to get to the point where like almost every trip I'm going, I'm finding gold. I know where they're at. Eventually I'll mark it on the maps. That's my biggest goal, is to first find it. So I'm on the Kern Canyon Road. 178's out there. There is nothing.
Might have overdid it with the luggage, but I'm going down. Me and Roy.
The trick begins. Hopefully this stays in place. It's probably gonna be bouncing around, but so you can see what I'm doing. If it doesn't work, it doesn't work.
I had to take a break. I see it. I see the water clear as day. But getting down to it, it's going to be a pain. I hope it paths around, because if not, I might have to come all the way back up. We'll go down there and we'll check it out. See if there's anything. Fortunately, there's no barbed wire fence holding us up. It was all free rein, which was cool. I really do like that. So I'm gonna keep going at it. It's just about 11:30. Hopefully I'll be down there by 12. I can spend about a few good hours. About 4. Start hiking my way back up. We'll see what happens. Still haven't made it to the bottom. This is, it'll kick your butt. It gets bad. So I would try it, but again, I'm worried about Rory and how she's gonna handle it. So I'm not doing it. Jesus, this turned out to be a hiking day. I need to double back and just hit the Kern River. I need to find a good spot. I'm gonna hike back to my car. I'm gonna try a different location. I had to take my hat off. I have to keep taking breaks. I didn't even make it to the river. This is something else. And I'll show you why. I have to go up there, but that's because I just came from all the way down there at the very bottom. Except for not, I couldn't make it to the river because it was still steep and I didn't want this. I'm carrying too much weight. Okay, I'm totally stoked right now. I found a mining claim. Easy access. I gotta remember exactly where this is at. I'm so stoked right now. And because it's not just any claim. Anyway, they said there's cattle out here. Are you serious? Come on, Roy. Oh man, you know, I wasn't gonna make a video about me talking the whole time. There's so much stuff though. So I found a spot, I'm gonna try. It's about 1:30 this late. That many hours of trekking and going through hiking, and I'm here. So we're gonna bring a bunch of stuff down. We're gonna set up camp. We're gonna see if we can get something. I see gravel. There's some good crossing points. It was funny because that image they had, it's like, what the heck? Like, yeah, they made it so difficult for me. So I had a lot of hope. But here's the thing, though. This is not that much further up. And there's a lot of rock down there. So I feel pretty good about it.
All right, we're back. So Rory and I are about to check out this little place.
Am I on the most?
Yeah. We're gonna check out down here. Come on, Royce.
I've been out here for a while, but I wanted to show everybody how this works. I'm gonna set this pan. This is the very bottom of the five strainers, but I got it from the riverbed. I tried up there, but I didn't get any luck. So now I moved all these rocks over and I started digging at the sand down here. So when panning, some people put it in like this and they twist it. Some people swirl it. Maybe I should switch hands. That's better. So some people swirl it. There's different ways. What it is the weight on the bottom here. So I'm gonna, because I don't know how heavy things are, I'm gonna go very slow. I'm sure nothing's flying out. Let me set this down real quick for you. Hey, Rory, hold this. Checking my bucket. I don't know what any of that stuff is. None of this looks like gold to me.
This is it.
Really nice out though.
Anywho,
this is how I like to do it. Pour all that gunk out. See all that dirt? Get that dirt out of there. Swish it up. I'm gonna take my time on this one. This is it. I don't want to spend all day with it. Definitely want to see what's in it.
See all that?
No. It's another bust. Super fine sand. Nothing. Nothing at all.
Well, it looks like it just hit 5 o'clock, so I'll start packing everything up so I can hit the road. All that one I'm gonna have to pick up.
Yeah, I guess I wasn't a complete loss.
Found a 1981 quarter, submerged, year I was born.
One last rule. Remember, anywhere you go, clean it up. Period. All the trash I found, plus my own trash. Try to keep it clean. It's like a big code. Jim G. Knight. As we do this, took out a lot of glass out of there, so if people actually get in barefoot, more than likely they're not going to get cut. And it's makes it a lot safer, clean as you go. So I do have quite a mess myself, but thankfully Rory and I, we will get it cleaned up.
Well, we're heading back now. Was hoping chapter 2 would have been something amazing. Really was hoping chapter 2 would have been something amazing. I took Kern Canyon Road. I will tell you, there's no barbed wire fences. There's nothing. You just hike. Like, there's some trails where you can maybe see where regulars might take a path, but it's like so barely used. And I did it. Like, I almost made it down to the bottom of the canyon, but I didn't. I think the problem is I had like a pick thing, the rock hammer, and a 2-pound hammer. All in that is already adding like 10 pounds of weight. And getting rid of that stuff, I felt an immense, just weight, like, off my shoulder from doing that. So, and I didn't have the shovel because I kind of left it in the hills. It must have been where I was so, like, exhausted from walking that when I sat down, I think when I set the bag down, it slipped out. And I think what I did was I overloaded the weight on me, and I shouldn't have done that. Anyways, if I can ditch the weight and only use it like when I'm doing other stuff. So if I feel like I need to bring it, everything else, I'll still attach my bucket. The bucket doesn't weigh anything. I'll attach the bucket to the back. I'll have all my other stuff. I got my seat cushion. I'm gonna get rid of one thing that's in there once I get the poncho, because the poncho is gonna set it entirely. So poncho, coverage, perfect. I can create shade. I really need to quit being selfish with how I'm looking. Even the prospect thing, even that thing, like, or like wherever the dude had a claim. First off, it's in Sequoia National Forest. So how do you have a claim? Like, I don't understand this. Mom, like, what I'm reading right now is that the claims, you have to be not in a national forest. But it literally said mining claim. It said mining claim. And then when you walk in and you turn around, it says no trespassing, no prospecting, no this, no that, based on state and federal. I'm like, what the heck is that? Dude, I really want to know where these claims are. Like, if I just got to spend money and just like, here's money, give me a claim. If that's what I got to do, that's what I got to do. But like, I need help. I don't know how to do this. Like, where are you supposed to get a claim?
I need gold in my life because I want it just for me. I want that gold in my life for me. And it's so pretty.
I got the equipment. It really helped out today. Few things for me to keep in mind. Do not hike when prospecting, period. Don't do it. You're gonna be so exhausted and you're gonna waste so much time.
I want the gold for me, for me, for me, 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 me. I want the gold, I want the gold, I want the gold for me.
So yeah, I wanted this to be fun. I wanted this to be about
going out and not doing video like this, but here I am again explaining why this way I don't think worked. And that's really rough when I can't get gold. Chapter 2, utter failure. No gold. I will say I've hiked. I learned that, you know, take less on your weight. Well, carrying it is fine, but hammers and all that, no, it's not worth it. I already have a first aid kit and everything else. I feel like that stuff just weighed me way down, more so than I should have. So that's a no. And I'm gonna have to empty out some stuff on the inside because those dang things are not hooking up like they should. So I'm gonna have to get have to do something. I want that gold for me. Want that gold for me. Give me that gold, gold, get no, get no, gold, gold, get no gold. So here we are, heading back. No gold. No nothing. No nothing at all. Nothing. And it sucks. I want to find gold. I really want to find gold. I need to find gold. I'm so done with not having gold and wanting gold and not having gold and I need gold. Ugh.
Give me that gold, don't need no gold. Give me that gold, gold, give me that gold.
Eventually, I'm going to find the gold. Eventually, I'm going to find the gold. I'm going to find it. It's going to be awesome. I'm going to record it. It should be great. Didn't happen today. Did not happen